put up a tent. It's a Wakeman two-man tent, $25. You can pick them up from most retail stores. Don't know how good it's going to be. We're going to find out. Hopefully it'll be good. Probably weighs, it's light, probably don't weigh about 3 pounds. Let's see if we'll get any tent stakes. Yeah, son, if I can get them out. These are little cheap ones, I know. $25, you ain't gonna get a whole lot. Yeah, see? It's pitiful. Thank you. fiberglass poles. Kind of flimsy. I don't know. you're good. There it is. $25. Come with a rain fly too, right here. That is supposed to be the rain fly. Wow. I hope it don't rain. So let's see how this looks. That's the rain fly. Most rain flies come at least halfway down the side. I don't know. It's got screen. It's got a little vent at the top where that huge rain fly is covering. That's pretty much it. It's got a little pocket here in the side where you put your cell phone, stuff like that. Let's take a better look at it. It ain't, for $25, I mean, you can't expect a whole lot. It looks cloudy, might rain. I think I'm gonna leave it up and just see how it does. In the rain, wind. There are no guy wires to put out. The only thing holding it down is those very weak looking tent stakes. So let's see, let's take a look inside, see what we got. Pretty much what you expect for $25. The floor is just pretty thin, about like a tarp would be. I got a tarp on the ground. It's not as, it might be the same thickness. And that's a cheap tarp. But yeah, you can see inside. It's not too bad. Be a little tight for two people, two adults, but you could do it. Could be done. Yes, sir. Set this back up. Now, we'll get in there and see. Well, I'm only 6 foot tall. I go from one end to the other one. No room to spare. As far as width, yeah, you could probably get two people in here and be tight, but you can get two people in here. Lengthwise, if you're over 6 foot, you might have to leave your feet hanging out the door. Ouch. But yeah, it's not too bad. $25, you can't expect a whole lot. Specific zips. That does. I don't know about this one. That don't want to zip. I hope it does. That one does.
is it, but it was hard to get started. Kind of a coarse mosquito net. I think it would work to keep them out. Main thing around here is snakes. I'd hate to wake up with a snake laying beside of me, or worse yet, in a sleeping bag. But in the summer, like it is now, or real late spring, yeah, you'd about have to sleep at night with this open. It'd get too hot if you didn't. And that little vent up there is not gonna help out a lot. And you don't have any more windows in it. This is it right here. If it's raining, I kind of got my doubts on that rain fly. And look at there, it don't even have a zipper at the bottom. It does overlap, so maybe it'll keep the rain out. Unless it's a blowing rain, I don't know. Especially go up underneath that rain fly. I didn't think about look, see if any of the seams was taped inside. I will look. That's pretty important. And for $25, I kind of got my doubts that it's got tape on the seams. You know what? I'm very surprised. All the seams are taped, except these around the bottom, where the floor meets the side walls. They're not taped. And I can see, if I pull the seam back a little bit, I can even see daylight there. But the way they got it folded over, it might not leak. Might not. I don't know. But they do have the seams taped. That surprised me. That's a good thing. So maybe it wouldn't leak too bad. If it rains tonight, I think I'm going to leave it up. Try it. If it rains, I'll come out here in the morning and check, see how much water got inside. And I don't know, I might just grab a sleeping bag, sleep out here tonight. I don't know, we'll see. I'm thinking about it. Kind of in the mood now. But I'm gonna zip this back up. I don't want any pests to get in there. Yeah, I like it. $25, not bad. If you're going to do a weekend camp, and as long as it wasn't bad weather, yeah, I know you'd be all right. Rain, we'll see. If it don't rain tomorrow before I take it down, I'm gonna spray it with water with the hose pipe, because I'm right here at the house. I'm gonna spray it real good with the hose pipe, check, see if it does leak. I don't really think the seams, all these seams will leak, because they got it taped. But these down here, they might not either. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, $25. You can get them online. A lot of stores have got it. It's called Wakeman. Wakeman Outdoors. $25. You can get them different colors. I got the green. They have them blue, red, yellow, orange. I like the yellow because yellow is my color, but stands out too much in the woods. I'm gonna start doing more camping videos. I'm gonna do product reviews because I don't want to go take a tent to the woods or on a camping trip before at least seeing what we got, if it's a new one. That's what I put this one up for. So yeah, we'll do some camping. So if you're interested, subscribe to the channel, hit the little like button. You can leave a comment. I'm gonna start a donation button, put on there, so you, if you want to, you can help donate to the channel, help me out. And we'll see you out in the woods, I hope. Take care.